and welcome to Azumi. Welcome to room 23, Azumi Satoda. This is absolutely beautiful. Beautiful beds, cedar bathtub, shower room, bathroom. I guess this will be the toilet. Hello, yes. Absolutely fabulous. This is evening, we've just arrived. It's now 5:20 p.m. I'll be able to show you another view tomorrow because we have a small balcony here. And of course the sun has set and this is the view. So tomorrow I'll give you a daylight view. Lots of beautiful shoji screens here. Join me. Have a look at some amenities. Hot towels. Safe. Oh, pajamas and socks. Laundry list. Small stall. In an empty drawer. Not that I have much luggage with me. This is going to be a good night's sleep. It is going to be a fantastic, we're here for 2 nights, so looking forward to this a lot. Exploring, yes, we have to have a look at it in the daylight. Okay, Azumi Satoda, looking forward to this. And time to check the mini bar and the amenities. What's in here? Oh, beautiful. Look, we have coffee, we have some crackers. That's pretty gorgeous. Beneath is the fridge. We have nice little bottles. Oh. And a couple of local beers, some sparkling water, some orange juice, local, and some mineral water. What about this side? Jug and more water. Well equipped. Okay. Bathroom. Isn't that pretty? Look. Hand wash. That is the Azumi logo. I'm sure we've got things in here as well. Yes, look at that. Nice little kit there. another one this side. I have to check everything. Oh, hairdryer and spare toilet paper. And into the shower room. And of course, a cedar bathtub. I can fill up with water and have my own private bath. Awesome. Official welcome to Azumi Satoda with the welcome drink. Lemon cake and juice. Oh, the smell of cypress as I enter the room. What a fantastic night's sleep it was. It was like sleeping on a cloud. Absolutely gorgeous. Azumi in the daytime. Bathroom. Absolutely gorgeous. Beautiful cypress wood everywhere. I thought it was cedar, it's cypress. It was gorgeous. Two lovely beds. As I said, it's like sleeping on a cloud. Nice balcony outside. And if we look through there, we can actually see a pagoda. Exploring Azumi. Got a lot of steps to go up here. The Azumi dining room. The beautiful gardens. Thank you.
coffee. Coffee, of course. Persimmon, sea bream. What a beautiful looking breakfast. After a big walk.